Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're back to DEADBOLT. Had a lot of fun with this the first night on Monday. We got kind of stuck on one of them. Not because it was beyond my capability, but because things just weren't falling into place for us the way I wanted it to be. So, let's just review what's going on here. So we got the first kind of section all taken care of, all wrapped up. Some of these were not so good. Like this one, only one star. That's not great. Hey, Game Over, how you doing? Good to see you. This two-star one, we gotta fucking do some shit there. You're pretty tired. So am I, man. So am I. Had to shovel twice today. I'm probably gonna have to shovel one more time right after stream. So I am not only physically tired, but I'm kind of mentally tired as well. But that's all right. That's okay. The show must go on. So what are we up to here? Did we already pick that other one? Wait, what's the dealio? Why can't we, I thought I picked a mission. Did I not pick a mission? I can't do any of these? Or what's the deal? Oh, maybe I need to, okay. I bet it saved, you know, before the fucking... before it unlocked the mission for me, so that's fine. Shotgun weapons are strongest near doors and entryways. Enemies can't react until it's too late. Yeah, we know that. We know that. That should have unlocked the next mission for us, which is the one we got stuck on last time. So, yeah, here we go. All right, so we start off with a pistol and a knife, and I gotta remember what my controls are. Okay, we should be good. And I gotta remember now that we can just fucking... That's so nasty that we can do that. What was I? Oh, that's right. I'm gonna wait until I get the sledgehammer to take care of these other ones because it's a one-hit KO. So I think if I do... Nice. There we go. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, nice. All right, they're gonna come downstairs so I can fucking do something with them? Or no? They're just gonna hang? Nice. Oh! Damn it. Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, it's so messy. Just every time, it's just like... Alright, so I gotta try to fucking knife that guy before he... Oh. Okay, before they kind of yell out and do stupid bullshit. So now we've got... everything on our side here. Excuse me, madam. The other toilet's clogged. Let me try this one. And now I can just kind of... Ew. So gross. All right, there is a dude on the other side, unfortunately. So we're gonna have to take this a little bit better here. I don't think I can do a single headshot with one of them, but let me at least... Okay. There we go. All right, now I just gotta wait for this guy to toddle over here. So I can then... Oh. Oh, jeez. Wow. That actually worked out really well, even though some of my blood got on the wall a little bit. It's fine. Okay. Oh, damn. They disappeared. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. How are we going to do this? We're just going to have to... I think we're going to have to bite it and try. Nice. There's a double. Beautiful. So what do we got here? I think this is a... some SMG. I don't want an SMG yet. And I think there's a way I can get up top, yeah? Without them kind of being all stupid. Oh, that's right. There's that one over there as well. What do we got? Where can I go? Oh, it just brings me up there. Okay. Need to be on call for if someone doesn't show. Can't waste much time as far as getting things prepped in the morning. Ah. In case someone doesn't show, why wouldn't that person show? Because they're unreliable or because of other things? Alright, so I can do this one. I don't think I can... Oh wait, no, there's this thing that I can then pop up. That's right, stealth sledgehammer, I remember this now. Thank you. And then there's that one, which... Oh shit, I didn't want to do that. Oh, what? I didn't get my sledgehammer off in time. Boo. That's boo earns right there. Oh well, that's okay. I just have a feeling she won't be there for whatever reason. Ah, I see. That's unfortunate. Oops. I forgot to open the door. Oops. I also forgot to open the door. Whatcha? Oh. All right. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, and nobody liked that. Nobody in the club liked that shit. All right. I think I can go back now. Oops. I should just fucking take care of this. I'm relieved that it's all... Oh, I can take cover there. Nice. I'm relieved that the sledgehammer is one hit kill. That would be unfortunate if it was not. And unfortunately, they've got it covered from both sides there, so I can't do anything about it. Well, that's fine. It's fine. I'll just... excuse me. Oh, I suppose I could knock on the door and see which one answers and kind of distract them that way, huh? All right. Zoop. What? Oh, that's right, because they saw the corpse on the toilet. Oh, man. Whoopsie, whoopsie. All right, well, nobody's really aggroed yet, so that's fine, that's fine. I'm going to see if I can pull this off again. There we go. All right, wait for him, wait for him. Come investigate. There you go. Oh, jeez, that was messy. Wow, they just kind of shredded their own dude. There we go. That works. Okay, so we're good on that side. Those guys are just kind of hanging out, I guess. Damn, that door's kind of open though. So this is going to be dangerous no matter how I spin it. However, they might be distracted enough where I can come up here. Get nice and quiet out on the balcony and smash that one. Okay, the rest are going to have to be, I think, a little bit non-stealthy. So how about we do this? There we go. I'm not going to be able to nail a headshot from this distance, I don't think. So we'll get just a little closer, just a little closer. And I don't know if I can one-shot these guys with this pistol. We're going to try. Eh. A two-shot is pretty good, too, I guess. So five left, and they've got both sides covered there. And I can't get behind any of those ones. But there is a nice combat shotty over there, I think. However... Nice. All right, that'll work. There, good old combat shotty. Yeah, what you guys got? You want to get a little closer? This guy wants to try? You want to try? Come on. Just come on through that door. What an idiot. Alright, who's left here? It's just that dude over there. Alright, well let's just fucking alert him and then wait. And he's gonna come over and investigate. And everything will be fine in this world. Oh wait, so now I'm supposed to kill everything, huh? Alright, well I can do that. I've got my sledgehammer. Nobody's gonna care. So I can just take my time. Everybody's dancing. Wow. Everybody is just getting fucked. Alright, this is going a little bit better now. Now that we got all the hostiles taken care of, let's just, ow. 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 Oh man, triple kill. There we go. Nice. So I don't know why it made me wait to like tell me to kill everybody, but whatever. It's fine. It's fine. Mission complete. What? Only 3 stars? Boo. That's okay. I was kind of inaccurate with the pistol, but that's fine. All right, mysterious spirit of the flame. What do you have for me now? Vampires reform and lounge not too far. Discover their aim and bring them a storm. It's very kind of him to rhyme. Ah, it contains a safe. Maybe I can understand why these clubs have been suddenly appearing. Perhaps. Some vampires have their souls outside of their bodies stored in phylacteries. Yeah, okay. Hitting the lore pretty good. Must be destroyed to kill the vampire. All right. Very good. I think I'm going to hang on to the silence pistol. Oh, look at that guy. He's busy doing something. You live nearby. Okay. So we're going to have to go in pretty much guns a-blazing. Or. Yeah, it's, oh, there's dudes on the fucking... There's some ladies on the roof, or on the ceiling. I did not fucking see them. All right, and there's no way I can just kind of do this, huh? All right. Let's try this again. Oh, he's got a shotgun. All right, we're gonna take this a little bit more carefully. Okay, so there's that. However, there, nice. This could be a problem. Or I could just use the miracle of fucking stabby McStab face there. Perfect. No problem. Okay, so his little thing was stored in a bottle. That's fucking neat. Oh, that guy's a problem. Ooh. Why did he suddenly get alerted there? Okay, wait. So can I? Oh, but that doesn't kill him. All right, I get you. Oh, balls. That's right. That's fine. Oh, that one kind of went down. All right, this time we got it. It's fine. Knock on the door. Gotta take cover. Nice. Oh, that was beautiful. Holy shit. Oh, okay. Now they're a little angry. It's fine. Oh, that was actually pretty good. It was like pop, pop, boom. And nobody was the wiser. All right, let's try that again. That was some good, good strats. And wow, some good aim. It's a good aim from a distance. Okay. All right, well, we'll wait for him to come out. I need a little bit of room. A little bit of room to work. Okay, we picked up something. Can we look up there? There's one on... Oh, shit. Uh-oh. This could be a problem. This could be a big problem. Or it could not be a problem at all. Oh, goddamn. Uh-oh. Oh, dear. So that guy just comes over for some reason. Maybe he was waiting for the drink that this dude was making. And he's like, where the fuck's my drink? I'm gonna go check on him. Okay, so we gotta be a bit quicker on all this. That's fine. Okay, that was kind of dumb, actually. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, don't open the door, you idiot. Alright, well, it's a little bit of a problem. All right, hit the button for knocking on the door, dumbass. There we go. Okay. There, and then we're gonna get a little closer so we can. Kind of dumb. Whatever. Ooh, it's very dangerous. All right, so now we can close this door, and then we can kind of. Shit. Let's go up. All right, it's fine. Oh, Jesus. I bet I can afford that other really super good ass weapon. That's right. Let's quit the mission. Let's go buy something. Something with a bit more power, methinks. This pistol ain't gonna do it. Ah, only 5 bullets though, huh? A suppressed shotty, holy shit. Only 5 shells. Loud and powerful, holds 4 shells. Silent shotty sounds really helpful, but we're gonna get the headhunter. Oh. All right. That should be fine. That should be fine. Pleasure doing business with you, bro. I'll see you later. Can I stab him? I can't stab him. All right, he is unstabbable. Is he shootable? Oh, cool. Just to do our dirty business in the dark. Nice. I like that, actually. Okay. All right, so we cool there. I just gotta remember to swap out my weapon at beginning of level here. But we only have 5 bullets. So we're gonna have to be a little careful. There. That's good. So let me see. Oh, look at that fucking distance though. That guy is done. That guy is so done. I don't even need to fucking knock on the door. I can just fucking open up. Oh, and take my time and get shot. All right, open up. Boom. Oh, what? I figured it would one-shot him. No? All right. Let's just wait. Let's just do this. It's fine. Okay, so this headhunter pistol isn't really doing much. Isn't really doing as much as I had hoped. Oh, there we go. Okay. All right. Then I could go. Ooh. Then I could get stabbed. All right. So maybe those just weren't headshots before for some mysterious reason. But that's fine. There we go. See? No problem. Okay. And then shabam. I can get my knife back. All right, we're good. And then we'll hide in the vent for a bit. Oh, they're gonna see the bodies though. Ah, that's right. Ooh, okay, so we got 2 there. Ooh, those guys aren't happy. Oh. Okay. Oh. And that guy's just walking around, whatever, like he owns the joint. He might actually own the joint, I don't know. Ooh, yeah, I see that. That dude's bottle is there. That dude's bottle is there. All right, so I've got an idea. He's probably not gonna... All right, let's try this. Hey, toilet paper's out. Could you bring me a fresh roll? Boom, perfect. I'm gonna pick up my knife. What do we got? Oh, it's just cover. All right, we just got those 2. I wish this was a silenced gun, but it'll have to do, I guess. Those dudes are just chilling. That dude's thing is right there. That one's right there. So I'm gonna need to take out some lights, I think. But I don't want the combat shoddy. Alright, so where's my next... What's my next choice here? Do I headshot that one, or do I just knife her? Is this an open... This is kind of an open area. Oh, it's gonna be a little dangerous. And these guys are just chilling. But I should pick up a shoddy before I go deal with them. Well, actually, I could do this. Let's do the same thing. Hey, buddy, toilet's clogged. Nice, okay. Oh, this could be real bad. Or it could be super good. Let's make sure we get that. Beautiful. Okay. So now the top floor is clear. Fucking cleared. So what do we got here? We got those two. Those two guys are just chilling. And I've got two shots left. And there's a couple shotties laying around. So let's go... let's go down here first. I don't think... Oh, man, look at the range on this. This is amazing. Like, super fucking accurate. All right. So I could probably nail this guy, like, right now. Let's see. Let's see what the range is. Oh! Oh, fuck! That guy can eat it. All right, what about his partner there? He's just sitting, like, right there. All right, perfect. Perfect. And now we can kind of take care of business there. Oh. All right, it's fine. Take some cover. Oh! Oops. All right, that's fine. We door knocking. It's fine. Ah, how was that? Why are these not headshots? Look at that. Garbage. All right, can we restart just right away? Yeah, perfect. Whoa. Oh, okay. There we go. And we kind of go in. Aggro these bitches and hope they don't stab me. They'll stab me a little bit. There we go. I guess you just gotta aim a little bit higher. Oh, come on. They usually jump past me if I just stand still. Oh, well. It's fine. Aim a little bit higher. Oh, you little. They're getting smarter. Oh, the devil. I'm surprised they don't hear all that. Okay. Oh man, he's like not interested in anything. There we go. There we go. That's better. And to booms. Grab knife. Oh, disappear. Don't forget that part of it. Hurry. Boom. Perfect. Oh, I didn't grab that dude's key card, or did I? And it's just his gun down there. Ah, fuck. How did I not grab his... Oh, that's a problem. That's a bit of a problem. Oh, well. All right, buddy. Need some toilet paper in here, please. There we go. All right, and then it's just those two down there, which I have two shots for, which will be fine. All right, come on. There we go. Okay, well, I don't really fucking need that key card, honestly. Oh dear. Oh, damn. Hey, G.I. Jones, how you doing? Ah, fuck. I was getting wrecked by these rando one-offs here. Girl Scout cookies. Thank you. Oh, he doesn't drop it until his thing is gone. That's why I've been missing it. Gosh dang. Okay, so probably two stabs and move is probably the better choice here. Turns around and gets popped. There you go. Aw, maybe one stab and move. Oops. Ah. Come get me, bitch. Damn it. No. Oops. Oh, there we go. Okay. All right. There we go. Whoa, whoa, oh, jeez. Oh, almost. There we go. All right. All right. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, shit. Oh, he came back. Oh, you little bastard. All right. You know what? It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, that guy's coming. It's not fine. Oh. Oh. Woo. Okay. That was a big oopsie on my part. I was a little too slow. What am I adding my quote bot? Oh, that's right. I forgot about that. Thank you for reminding me. I'll look into it. If you could drop the names of those other two you had mentioned before in chat again, that'd be pretty super helpful, actually. Okay, this dude's just mixing a drink. Wow, he's putting a lot in that drink. I'm like, you know what? Delivery here, you got a sign for it, bro. Oh, how is that not a headshot? Fucking... All right, whatever. All right, so there we go. Poink. Re-grab knife. I really wish I could move the bodies, but I guess seeing giant blood stains isn't exactly the same. Oh, fuck. I gotta move. Uh-oh. Okay, there's one. You gonna go for it, bro? Yeah, there you go. Good boy. Oh, shit. We're... oh, shit. Quote canuts. Okay, gotcha. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. All right, I gotta be a bit quicker and a bit less stupid here. Only one of those is likely to happen. Ow! There we go. God dang, that's the second one that jumps at me. That's starting to get me a little bit. I just gotta... Oops! Wow, that was a fucking shot from downtown. Awesome. It was a good shot. Too bad it didn't turn out. All right. There we go. There's that one. So I gotta like stop right here. Oh, bitch. I know I can get them both. I know I can get them both just by stabby stabs. There we go. They just gotta be in the right position. There we go. Okay, and then to, oh shit, I fucked that one up. No! Oh, all right, that's fine, that's fine. Oh, he's hiding behind the door like a little bitch. Oh, that guy's coming in. Oh! Ah! Oh, fuck. All right, it's fine, it's fine. The strat is fine, it's just the execution is lacking. Oh, well, good shooting. The execution is lacking just a teeny tiny bit. Oh, fucking. And then it wasn't even a headshot. All right, it's fine. Let's practice our shootings. Ah. Oh, all right. Well, this is going to go unfortunately. Yeah, come and get some. Enter the Gungeon supply drop drops tomorrow. Huh? Does it now? That's right. I knew there was another one coming up very soon. Oh, that's so awesome. I love it. I love it. Oh, it's definitely going to be revisit. Don't you worry. Don't you fucking worry. Love that game so much. All right. There we go. There we go. Shabam. Pick up knife. Grab key card. Go upstairs. Oh, no. Go and vent. Oh, run, 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 run. Dude's wondering where his drink is. All right. Toilet paper, please, dude. Thank you. Oh. Oh, no! Oh, she got the short jump. Little bitch. Man, there's a lot of things that gotta fall into place here for this strat to pay off. Like that one, for example. Ah, then the knife needs to not fly everywhere. Goo. Actually gonna be a little safer and just get both of these quick kills right away, I guess. I suppose I don't even need to fucking... Oh! I was 2 pixels too high. Damn it. Come on, man. Come on. There we go with that. There we go. Okay. Oh. Oh, oh, Alright, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Strat's fine. Nice, good shooting. Alright, run in.
Nefa.
Oh, one more, thank you. And boom, boom. Knife. Key card. Oh, vent, hurry. Boom. Alright, not like it matters, honestly, but whatever, it's fine. I suppose I could clear. Oh, that's right, there's one there. I think that's the one that's kind of getting me. Alright, I'll take this a little safe. I need some toilet paper, dude, please. Thank you. Alright, so we're good there. We're gonna pop on over to the other side. Thank you. I'm actually gonna stab this one first. Uh-oh, that might have been a bad idea. Oh, okay, it's fine. Boom. Alright, we're good. Okay, so then we got just the kind of those three hanging on out down below. Those two are just having a good old time. They're having a nice quiet chat. Got their pieces out, and they're like, hey, man, you like my gun? He's like, yeah, man, I love your gun. Where'd you get it? Same place you got it, idiot. Oh, that's right. Fucking boring-ass conversations. Ah, that's right. I can probably... Ooh. Let's actually use the vent. I want to have plenty of space to deal with this. It's on sale for $7. Fuck, that's a goddamn deal if ever there was one. Alright, so now I can nail this guy from downtown. That dude's gonna try to pull something, but we all know he's gonna fail. Because he's gonna get capped right there, and so then we can knife that. And pick up a different gun. Ooh, maybe I want the shotgun to deal with that kind of thing down there. Oh, there's another dude up top there. Good thing I noticed him. I haven't been paying attention, but when they run past the mirrors, I bet they have no reflections, right? Yeah, let's use the shoddy for this. What's the best way to take care of this group, you think? Just pop in and boom, boom, boom? Or do we kind of take this a little quietly? Oh, he had some range on him. Okay. Damn it. All right, it's okay. Nice shooting. Run in, a little stabby stab stab, ouch. It's tough because when they float around like that, it's like, ow, god damn it. When they float around like that, it's like, fuck. their head hitbox floats up and down by one or two pixels. Excuse me. Oh, what? I can just pistol whip him the rest of the way, I guess. Or use the knife. I wonder if I can just stab him. Can I just, like, stab him up real quick? There we go. See, that saves me a bullet, so I can get another headshot. See? No probs. Oh, grab the key card. Not like it matters. I think I just need to get them all before I go for the safe anyways. Actually, yeah. Why am I even bother wasting my money or wasting my bullets if I can just... Man, that's a hell of a way to go. Just getting fucking knifed right in the chest. Or I guess I only... let's see, where do I stab? I guess it varies. From lower chest to maybe upper groinal region. And now this actually makes this approach a little bit easier since I can just... pop. Oh my goodness. All right. That's fine. Toss the knife. I'm actually going to pick up the knife and shoddy. Oh, but now I don't have the long range headshots for these dudes. That was unfortunate. But the good news is that we can just do this. There's one. So there's one. Let's just wait for him to come back. Oh, there's two. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. And there's three. Eat shit, please. Then we can take care of that right away. Now we've got two shells left, but I can pick up some extra ones if I go to, I think, this gun. Then I can just pop downstairs for a quick bit. Shotgun those ones, maybe it'll get them back or something. All right, let's do this. Beautiful. All right, so now we got three shells. Oh, wait, I can just do this. Ha 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 ha. Loser. All right, and then, okay, so we only got do that. All right, we're gonna, oh, draw, bitch. Damn it. Oh, that was unfortunate. All right, well, we got new strats, so that's fine. That's fine. There we go. Perfect. Oh, goddamn. No, pick up the knife, idiot. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Run. Get to the chopper. Whoop. Don't mind me. It's gonna invade your personal space a little bit. All right, don't stop stabbing until they're dead. Good advice. Okay, so we're gonna pop over to the other side, clear the top floor. Wow, she just did not fucking care. So. Oh, there's still one down there though. Okay, so I gotta be a little bit careful. I can go down the vent. So if I pop up into that vent, is she gonna see me? And if so, can I pop off a quick headshot? Or I could just do this. Uh-oh. Are they gonna come up and investigate? No, they're fucking around down there. Alright, that's fine. Oh, these guys are gonna investigate. Okay. Alright. Ah, shit. Ooh. Fucking loser. Alright. Beautiful. Perfect. And we got two left for a couple banging ass headshots. I wish I could get back to the shadows down here so I could do it. But oh well. Maybe I'll grab a shoddy so I can quick pop those guys. All right, don't let me forget that gun's up here, though. Kind of want to pop those last two headshots. Oh, but how am I going to do this? They're all kind of fucking around. Well, unless I do like just a quick how do you do. Oh, but they're not going to come up here because they're idiots. Ah. Oh, wait. No. Come on. Uh-oh. Oh, quick draw, bitch. All right, so now I could pop on over here and kind of wait for him. I could have... There, so now he's done. And now we are at our leisure, except for these couple over here. Or did I clear him already? No, I didn't. Oh, all right, it's fine. I'll take a little bit of... There we go. Oh. There we go. Click, 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 boom. All right. See, that's how it's done. First try. Oh, I didn't realize I could come down here and do that. Oh, somebody's still there. Oh, okay. Good thing I didn't get comfortable. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. Oh! Eat shit! Alright, we gotta find information apparently. If I were crazy ass vampires, where would I store my information? Ah, in the safe, of course. Let's see, what we got? 3 envelopes. Money, alright, yoink. Date in a month from now. Address near the docks, may be important. Okay. Let's just get the fuck out of here. Alright, there we go. Got a little Chivo and only 3 stars. Whatever. We'll go back to it, I'm sure. Oh, we picked up a little kitty. Hi, kitty. And of course, it's got to be a black cat. That's good. They're sticking to the theme. They're sticking to the theme. I like that. Have I paid the electrical bill yet? I have not. Oh, well. Oops. Suppose I should probably read that. Might be important. And I'll spot vampires coming and going from the industrial district. Same address, found the safe. Not what they're doing. Goals of undead are always the same. Ah, you want to share a little bit? Share a little bit? No? Alright, it's fine. Some vampires will have phylacteries in difficult places and will have to be killed multiple times. Well, we'll see about that. Oh, a cat. There we go. Aw, that's very sweet of you, Fire. Thank you. See, looking out for me. True bro. True bro. Alright, so we got the headshot pistol and whatever. And a knife, I guess. Knife is actually pretty solid. Alright. That's good to know. Okay, so I could pick the lock, or I could just run in, maybe knock 1, 2, 3 quick headshots. Could I do that before they gun me down? I don't know if I could do that. They're not really giving me much of other options, though. Like, there's no vents I could squeeze through. Alright. Another option is to just knife the guy at the door. Alright, well, that's fine. Ah, big asshole's getting in the way. Ah, that's what they meant by this garbage. Ah. Oh, it's all the way the fuck over there. Oh, they're all 3 of them are over there. Oh, you guys are bastards. That's dumb. But very smart for them. All right, so let's give this a little think. 2 dudes and another dude there. Other dude is there, but I'll have the sledgehammer at that point, so I can just quick knock him. Ah, they got a couple of those running around upstairs. Can I, like, scan over a little bit now? Oh, just a little tiny bit? No. Okay, so I think picking or knocking on the door was probably intelligent. So I can just stab him up. And knock him there, and boom, headshot there. I'll just stab this guy, honestly. Oh, maybe I won't. Fuck! all right. Oh, nobody saw that, huh? Oh, come on. Come on. Oh. Answer the door, shithead. Ah. That was weird. Why didn't he see his buddy just fucking crumple? Oh, all right. I had one fewer stab than I meant to do. Oh. Alright. Dude's just like, yeah, whatever. Okay, so we got that, we got that. Let's pick this up. Oh, get the double. That one there as well, thank you. Turn around, bitch. Oh, there we go. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. And that guy's just like unconcerned. Oh, wow. Okay. All right. Oh, fuck. All right. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Ah. Okay. Oh, they got a. Do they have like a little block in this vent? Oh, they do. Bunch of shits. Oh, open the valve. Nice. Okay, that's what those things are. All right, so I've got one bullet left. How the fuck do I get in there? I have to go from the ceiling, don't I? Ah, that's unfortunate. I shouldn't have jumped down. Okay, well, that's fine. Oh, but I can do this. Oh, uh-oh. Nice, good shooting. All right, so we got all of them open now, I think. Oh, except for that one. Shit. Ah, this guy. Okay. Oh, no, there wasn't another... Ah, that was a valve. Damn it. All right, so he's gonna come back. That's fine. Just gotta make our way down a little bit. Oh! Okay, all right. Just do that shit, all right. Okay, this could be a big problem, actually. All right, we just kind of taking it as it may here. All right, well, that's fine. Okay, they are done, pretty much. And now, let's grab this instead of sledgehammer, just in case. Oh, but I still gotta get to those over there. How the fuck did I get to those? Oh, I've got to go up and around. That's fine, I guess. Probably should have kept that. Should have kept the sledgehammer for them quick kills. That's right. That's right. Let's quickly pick this lock. It's fine. And now I can leave. But not without saying hello to this final fucker here. Where'd he go? Is he dead? Oh no, he's just hanging out. He's having a nice little warm by the fire. That's fine. You can think about what you've done. Ah, I see. That would have gotten me up there. Okay. Well, there's definitely a more efficient way to do that level. Yeah, 4 stars. That's a little bit better. That's a little better. Winds lost at sea, of lust and of pain, woman without love cannot live with me. Alright, good to know. Amber and Evelyn run brothels downtown. They are high-ranking members of the Thousand Year Royals. They must understand the cryptic messages, or I'm sorry, the crit-pic messages. Crit pick messages I've been finding in the club safes. What do we got? Twins have somehow made each other their phylactery. I have to kill both nearly at the same time. Alright, no probs. Vampires are both the most attractive and sexually active undead, so it comes naturally. Ah, I get what they did there. Very clever wordplay. What kind of keyboard are you playing on with a question mark key? It's not really a different keyboard, it's just I've got a different keyboard map going on. And apparently a lot of games don't recognize the apostrophe, comma, or period as valid keys. So they just kind of throw up their arms and go, well, whatever, we'll take it. okay, so I've got to kill two of them at once. I think the head shotgun is probably pretty good for that, huh? Definitely a more efficient way to do that, yeah, for sure. Whoa, all right, they got some dogs with them. Ooh, this could be problematic. Oh, we got some standard undead over there as well. So what do we do? What do we do here? I wish I could, like, honk the horn or something. Just because. Suppose I could do it this way here. Nice. Oh, all right. Ah, fuck, I missed the headshot there. That's all right. Can I just stab this? Yes, perfect. And I think there's only the one. They're not gonna, like, wake up if I try to, well, oh shit. I didn't notice that there was another one. That's unfortunate. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Oh, this guy's gonna try it, is he? Oops. Well, that's unfortunate. There, that works. And that dude's just like, yeah, whatever. Whatever the fuck happens down there happens, it's fine. There, perfect. Oh, all right, they're gonna do this, huh? Well, how in the fudge? Oh, it looks like she's got a bitchin' ass sword. That might be a problem. That might be a little teeny tiny problem. All right, well, let's go take care of this. Let's go take care of this little problem. All right, it's fine. It's fine. We're gonna open this valve here. Ah, that's what they mean by that shit. I bet. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna have to open that one then. Okay, well, unfortunate, but that's fine. Yeah, come here. Oh, uh-oh. Oh, oh, damn it. All right, so I might want a few more bullets going into that other side. It's fine, it's fine. Actually, I wonder if I could. There we go. Oh shit. Nope. He shoots from the sky. All right. I just want to fucking aggro him a little bit. And he'll come out and then I'll rush in and stabby stab stab stab. Can I do the same here? No, I'm going to do the two headshots here. Ah. But I didn't do the two headshots cuz I'm an idiot. All right. Let's have a think. Yeah, try it, bitch. Just try it. Make my day. There's one. Oh, and I overshot. Damn it. All right, what does this other side look like? I could probably aggro her. There we go. Oh, and it aggroes the dog too. Oh, he's coming. Oh, he's dead. Oh, I'm dead. Okay, so if I aggro her, I think the dog picks up on it, yeah? So if I just knife her, I guess. Oh, poor dog. Oh. Alright, so knife is not a good idea. I think we had the right idea the first time. Go on the left first here. All right, so we have the one shot there, two shots there. Stab, stab. I kind of want to leave the combat shoddy for cleaning up over on the right-hand side, so maybe we do that first. We do the quick headshot on her, and then hit the dog and whoever else comes through the door to... Ah, shit. Oh! Okay. That was unfortunate. Oh, you didn't aggro. Come on. Come on, you little bitch. There you go. Oh! Oh! Careful. Drop down. Little shit. Okay. Okay, good, good. This time, don't fucking miss the first shot. There you go. Oh, they didn't even hear that. They're like, duh. Derp. All right, so I've got two headshots left. I really want to save it for this guy. At least one of them. So let's go in. Guns a-blazing. And miss the dog entirely. Good work. Oh, jeez. One pixel too high. Yeah, fuck you. My strategy's fine. Don't be giving me no guff. Stupid game. Thinks it knows better than me. Just needs a little refinement. Just a little bit of better execution and we're fine. See? No props. I'd like to know what kind of revolver carries 5 bullets, though. That seems a little bit garbage, to be honest. There we go. Oh! Oh, come on! Like, that couldn't take them both out. That's stupid. That's a little stupid. The trouble is, I can't draw aggro from her without alerting the dog. Because he's very attentive. See, look at that. He's got all 6 eyes and ears out for me. Bastard. That's a strong-ass door taking a full shell and not even swinging outwards. That one bastard up there that kind of prevents me from just going in and knifing that dude in the back. Alright, game over. See you later. Thanks for stopping by. What am I gonna do about her though? Just knock her in the head. Then go like this. Okay. Oh, alright. That works. Let's paint the walls. It's fine. I kind of want to use the hammer. Oh, that's painful to watch. but I can't use the hammer anymore, though. Oh, unfortunate. All right, so what are we dealing with here then? That dude, so I'll probably just shotgun immediately. Or if I go back and grab the knife, I can just fucking stabby stab stab. And she probably won't even notice because knives are silent. Alright, so we got the headshots, we got the knife, and we got a will. Where there's a will, there's most certainly a way. And there's a bouncer on the way up, which I think I could probably just knife, actually, if I'm real quiet about this. If I'm real quiet... Ah, she drew aggro, though. You know what? That's fine. That's fine. It's fine. Oh, but he's facing the wrong way. Bastard. Am I going to be able to... I don't know that I'm going to be able to stab him. I might be able to headshot him, though. Can I just stay over in the corner and he'll be fine? Nope. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. Oh, wow. What a bitch. Oh, and I can't take the shells out of the shoddy, can I, huh? That's kind of dumb. She's got the two dogs with her. I do have three shells. Oh, jeez. Okay. Well, that's unfortunate. Okay, we'll have to have a think about that right-hand side. That's a little dangerous. Ooh, careful. Ooh, careful. Easy. Easy. You know, you'd think they could just look through the fucking window of the door and see me. Eh, video game logic. There we go. All right, we'll just wait for him to come down. Oh, we got company. We got company. Uh-oh. All right, that's fine. He was an idiot and stood the wrong way. Dipshit. Okay, then it's her. So I guess I can take her out. Oh, all right. Let's try a headshot here. Oh, that doesn't work. She is too fast for that. Oh goodness. Oh goodness. All right. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. See, look, he could just shoot through the window and nail me. Just immediately, but okay, whatever. He wants to jump down and get stabbed 6 times in the chest. That's his deal. Oh. Hmm. Oops. Oh. Oh. Shimmy sham close to there. Stab, 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 stab. Oh, damn. All right, so he gets to about the 2/3 mark on that couch there, and he can fucking just blast me. Oh, ah. Oh, come. Oh, wow. That's savage. Whoops. Well. Nice. Pop, pop. Come on, I know there's 3 of you that got aggro. This guy doesn't care. He's just chilling. He's just chilling. Oh, what? Oh, his friend came through the door. And he's like, the derp. Yeah, come on. I think I got kind of lucky that one of the dudes took cover behind the couch that one time. Let's see if I can make that happen again. I missed a shot there. All right, so we got one less bullet. So dude's taking cover there. I'm gonna stab him right quick. I'm gonna move over to this side just in case, see what happens. Ah, shit. Come on, man. Oop. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Fudge. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Oh, I suppose I could pop my butt into the vent too. I think things are gonna go a little sour. Let's see what we can do here. Oh, come on! No! Finish stabbing the first guy, please! Damn it. Don't just cut off in midstream. Come on. Good. Go to completion here. I suppose if things get hairy, I can just pop upstairs. Pop upstairs, please. There we go. See? No one's the wiser. Oh, that dude's gonna take cover. Ow. Damn it. All right, this is a better strat. Better strat. Do, 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 do. God, that splatter. Very satisfying. Oh, no. All right. Well, that's fine, I guess. Well, puts me up here. Oh, shit. No, that fucks up my whole strat. Ah, damn it. All right. Oh, that's fine. It's fine. Oh, no. Damn. Woo. Okay. I think the strats are on point. The execution, not so much. Seven stabs. That's what it takes. Wasted bullets. So I can get one right away. The other two that come down are the problem. No, go up the stairs, idiot. Come on. I want to know where they get their suits. Like, how do they get identical fucking clothing? Whoever's providing them must be fucking making bank. Ah, fucked up the shot again. Damn it. Come on. Come on, man. I know the definition of insanity is trying the same thing and expecting a different result, but I can't help but think. Go up the fucking stairs, damn it. I did it once. It worked once. Just gonna make it work again. It's fine. Okay, so there's that. I'm gonna back off to this one. There we go. Get him a little closer so I can be assured. Give him another chance to just take a pot shot at me, bastard. Alright, go up the fucking stairs! Damn context-sensitive actions. Fucking me over. Oh, double KO. Oops. Pretty impressive. I bet I couldn't pull that off if I tried. Always gonna be fucking accidental garbage like that. See? Damn it. Come on, man. Come on. Oh, yeah. What's that? What you think you got there, huh? Nobody heard that, apparently. Everybody's just chill with that. Oh, don't mind him. That's just Frank. He's getting his shit stabbed in there. There we go. There's the pop I'm looking for. Alright, just gotta be efficient with your stabs. Oh, come on! Getting six in, and then it just fucks me right over. I still got an entire half of this map to do. Come on. Watch Black Mirror. No, no, I do not. What's it about? I'm guessing it's something related to this. Relevant to what's going on right now. Whoa, geez. He had a plan. I'm not sure what his plan was. But he certainly had it. Boom. Ah, damn it, come on. This thing's supposed to be like super accurate at 100 paces. Oopsie. Yeah, it's fine. Modern version of Twilight Zone, huh? Wow, it's been forever since I've seen the Twilight Zone. For fuck's sake. Ah, wasting bullets left and right. All right, I'm getting a couple stabs. No, go in the fucking stairs. Ah, come on now. Oops. At least that's consistent. Consistently wasting ammo. Whoa, excuse me, pardon me. What was that all about, sir? Alright, couple stabs. Then go upstairs. There you go. There you go. See? Oh, that guy's now aggroed. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. See? Perfect. First try. First fucking try. Oh, come up here. That's fine. I'll come to you. Delivery service. All right. Now, let's not mess around. Boom. Pop, bitch. Okay. It's all good. Got that valve unlocked, so as soon as we clear this other side... we'll be good to go. Oh, no, damn it! I'm fucking standing in the door! Ah! Oh, no. Oh, that's really unfortunate. I forgot to aim the first time, so I didn't... tried to fucking pistol whip one of them with a shotgun, doesn't work so well. Ah, I fuck it up again anyways. Great. Alright, I had the right strat last time though, so let's just do it. Get a couple stabs, go up the stairs. It's fine. Or not. Go upstairs. Alright, he's gonna just hang and chill for a bit. It's fine. Doesn't notice his buddy just getting stabbed the fuck out. Grab the gun, pop off a quick two headshots on her. Oh! Or not. Oops. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Don't worry about it. It's fine. This might be the blocker for tonight. There we go. No ammo wasted. Stabby stab 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 stabby stab. Okay, go up the fucking stairs! I'm pressing the button! I'm so pressing the button! Give me that shit. Ugh. Okay. All right. Here we go. This is the one. This is the one right here. Stab, 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 stab. Nice couple stabs in here. Fucking go up the gosh dang stairs, please. Please. Oh. Oh. Oh, Frank almost got me. Almost got me. Not this time, Frank. You'll get it next time. Don't worry. Charles got me that time. Oh, bastard. Ooh. Yeah, spending so long on this level, I'm starting to name them. All right, Eddie, Charles, Frank are all down. Leroy's gonna try his shit here, but it's not gonna work. Here come Bert and Ernie. Get through the fucking, there you go, it's fine. No, Bert got me. Oh shit, all right, I'm forgetting names here. So we got Frank at the door, right? He's gonna die. All right, Frank's down. What did I name these two? Charles and help me out here. What did I name this guy? Fuck. I'm really bad at names. I shouldn't have forgotten his name, especially since he's gonna die here, but what are you gonna do? So then Leroy's gonna try his luck. And Bert and Ernie are gonna be in right behind him. I'm gonna pop upstairs, knife one of them, knife the other, all right. And then, let's see, what should we name him? Charles Xavier. Okay, and we got Xavier just sitting here, playing all cool. And then these ones already have names, and I forget which one is which, but one of them's Amber and one of them's Evelyn. We'll call this one Amber. Oh, that was like two headshots. Come on. Damn it. All right, Frank, you get another chance at this. Don't screw it up. Ah, Frank screwed it up. All right, Charles and Xavier are just fucking chilling out. Think they got it under control. They really don't. Ah, poor guys. And Leroy's gonna give it a go. He's gonna die. All Oh, Leroy failed. All right, then we got Bert and Ernie. Get through the fucking stairs, please. Thank you. All right, so Bert and Ernie failed. What was this dude's name? I think I called him Xavier first, but I like Charles Xavier down here better. Let's call this dude Steven. Steven's just hanging out. He's chilling. Oh, jeez. All right. I think I missed one of those shots, so it takes three. Pop him with three, and it's fine. I'm actually gonna take the knife. The knife and maybe the shoddy, or the headhunter and maybe the shoddy. I kind of don't want to name anybody else over here. Because I'm going to lose track of all these names and it'll be embarrassing. So there's that. I am then going to also go like that. And why didn't that dog die? Oh my goodness. All right, Frank, you get another chance here. Butter Milk Pancakes. That's a great fucking name. All right, Charles and Xavier are just chilling. But they got nothing. And I wasted a bullet there, but that's fine, it's fine. All right, Leroy's coming in. Leroy's down. Oh, I didn't stab Leroy enough times.
Oh no! Oh, this might be tonight's blocker. Cause I'm an idiot.
We got plenty of time to do this though, so let's go to it. Frank, I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry you are the most incompetent door guard. But it just fucking happens sometimes. That's your lot in life, I think. Being an incompetent door guard. There we go. Alright, Charles and Xavier are down. No problem there. Leroy's gonna give it a go. Alright, Leroy's done. Bert and Ernie are coming in. Stab twice and then go. Oh, I fucked it up. I fucked it up a little bit, but it's fine. I can come back. Alright. Oh, I'm sorry. I read that as Steven. It's Stefan. Stefan. Stefan's walking around like, what the fuck happened? He's not walking around now. Oh, don't go tell her about this. Come on. Let's work this out like men, please. You little bitch. Come down here. Come on. What was that? Look at Stefan on his mustard right there. Holy shit. He's got it. He has got it. All right, Frank. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about this in advance. All right, Charles and Xavier down for the count. Leroy's like, what the fuck is that? Go check it out. Bert and Ernie bringing up the rear as his backup. And this time, Stefan did not hear us. So it's curtains for Stefan. Maybe I should use the shotgun on her. And damn it. All right, Frank, one more time, please. Oh, double KO. Getting good at very accidentally doing that. Frank, you got one on me. You got one. Good job, Frank. Employee of the month. because I was too stupid to do that seventh stab. Oh, Charles! Fucking got me! Oh! Whoa! Look out! Look out! I want to make it too easy for Frank here. Come on. There we go. Good Frank. Just have a little nap. Oh! Charles with the long range shotty. What's the Olympic event where you ski and shoot? I think Charles would be good for that. He's got his fucking accuracy on point. This is the decathlon or something like that. There we go. I'm just a touch faster though. Triathlon? I don't think it's a triathlon. That's a swim, run, bike, right? I think it's a decathlon. Not sure though. Oh, get up the stairs. There you go. Oh, Stefan was like, nope. No, he's having none of that this time. Oh, but he's gonna come down and investigate. Be like, where the fuck did Bert and Ernie go? Sorry, Stefan. Really sorry about that. Okay, this time we're gonna fucking... Oh, come on! That was three shots! This is right up in there! Alright, I don't know what those other fucking... Other tries must have been flukes. I don't get it. I don't get it. Alright, Frank, come on. Drop from the ceiling. You ain't fooling anybody. Ah! Double KO! What a bitch. Charles, showing some real spirit out there tonight. I tell you what. Alright, this time. Oh, that was unfortunate. It might be time to consider a new strat here. Bringing in the big bucks. There we go. See, just that easy. All right, hold on a second. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. All right, get Leroy down here. Bert and Ernie down here. Get up the stairs. Oh, Stefan's now aggroed. Bastard. Alright, is he gonna come down and check it out? He's gonna not come down. Oh, I gotta go after him. Stefan, get back here, please. Thank you. Alright. New strategy. Shotgun. Shotgun, shotgun. We're not gonna use more than one shell, though, so I hope this does it. Oh, there we go. That's what I'm looking like. That's what I'm looking for right there. Boom. Fucking jams. Now, where did I drop my gun? By the shoddy, I think, right? Or that was the knife? Yeah, that was the knife. So, I actually want the shotgun. Yeah. But I do want to save two shells. Maybe I could just use the sawed-off shotgun, actually. To do the quick kills on the two later on. Assuming I make it that far. So, let's see what we got. Alright, so we got that. There's that. There's that. Oh, fuck me. No. Wow. You gotta back your shit off. After that first shot. Okay, it's fine. We got new strats. Everything's good. Just gotta revisit the boys a little bit. Ooh, pop, pop. Doo-doo. Oh, you don't like that sound? I like that sound. It's very calming. All right. Whoopsie. Wait. I'm getting ahead of myself here. Knife. Get Leroy in here. Alright, sorry about this, Leroy. You're as bad as Frank, honestly. Bert and Ernie. Oh, which one was that? Was it Bert or Ernie that got me there? Damn it. Alright, it's fine. But how are people gonna know how cool you are if you don't spin your revolver barrels like that? Not barrels, bullet chambers, I guess. Oh, that was unfortunate. Why did I do that? Alright, it's fine. Oh, there we go. Little backup strats. It's fine. Hey, girl, Leroy. Get Bert and Ernie involved. Up the fucking stairs again. Come on, man. Giving Frank a chance. He blew it, though. He fucking blew it. Sorry, Leroy. Up the stairs. There we go. That's what you do. And Stefan's just like, whatever, man. Not my problem. Okay, come down. Grab the shoddy. Oof. Running right into it. Oopsie. Oh, hurry. Alright, it's fine. And I do have the weapons I want. Okay, alright, so here's the plan, right? I am going to have very few weapons after this, so I wonder if I headshot that dude first as I go through the door, and then shotgun the dog and the two ladies? Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Let's do it. Let's do that. Oh, I forgot to aim with the shotgun. Oh my goodness. That was my fault. That was my fault just a little bit. Okay, alright. Oh, we've got an extra bullet now to make use of this. Yeah, alright, so Agro Leroy. Okay, there we go. Stab four times, wait for the rest. Stefan's not aggroed. Alright, okay. Alright, looking good. Grab the shoddy. Wait for it. Oh! Ah, it's such a crunch. Such a good crunching noise. Alright, so now we got three in the pistol, which is great. I'm gonna pop that one. I'm gonna pop the dude and I'm gonna back off. What? That was a full shell! Come on! Are you... Really? The dog doesn't go down in one shot. Are you fucking... Oh, maybe I hit the corpse, actually. I could have hit the corpse. I should have backed up more. I don't know how to feel about that one. That's a hearty-ass dog. Holy shit. Fucking eating his Alpo, or whatever dogs eat. Goodness me. Oh! Charles! Killing me, Charles! Okay. Alright. This time. Boom, boom. game you're working on currently is a little bit inspired by this game. Oh, cool. I didn't realize you were working on a game. That's awesome. Can you tell us anything about it, or is it a secret secret? I'll understand if it's a secret secret. All right, let's get Leroy's ass down here so we can stab it. Sorry, Leroy. Bert and Ernie, you're next. Get through the fucking stairs! Ah! Erg. I'm not looking forward to seeing the death counter on this level. This is not going to be pretty. Charles. Wow, quick on the trigger. What a bitch. Alright, this time, we've got it. There you go. Fuck off, Charles. Alright, Leroy, please. You're next. Alright, and a couple stabs. Oh, a couple stabs, go through the door, finish the job. There you go. Alright. It's fine. Stefan's just like, yeah, whatever, man. Just whatever. All right, grab the shotgun. Do, 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 do. All right. Oh, jeez. So crunchy. I love it. Okay. All right. All right. We're in here. Onto the right-hand side. We're fine. It's fine. Frank, hold up the door, please. Alright, I'm gonna hope that that's far enough away. There's the fucking dog. There. Eat fucking shit, please. This is gonna be interesting. Wait. That's right. So I could either pick the door lock, or I could just knock and wait for him to show up. That dude might get aggroed a little bit. That's fine. All right, let's do this. There's that. Okay, get rid of that and full shoddy. I like that. All right, that's good. That's real good. I will take that gun, however. Perfect. All right, let's take some cover. There. Beautiful. Okay, we're fine. It's fine. Oh, except for this, though. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I'm gonna have just enough bullets for this. Okay, all right. You want to come down here and not be a little bitch? Does she have a gun, or... I think she has a gun. Does she have a gun? The fuck does she have? Let's see what she's got. Oh, she's got guns. Okay. That might actually be all right. Okay, all right. Go. Get out of cover. Go. Oh, shit. The valve. Oh, no. All right, it's fine. Yeah, eat shit. Woo, okay. It's fine. Too late, the harvest. Ha 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 ha. Okay, it's fine. You know what? It's fine. We got it. Over under on death count. What are we feeling? Frank, you're doing a bang up job putting your head through that door. Good work. Full marks. I'm gonna guess like 35. 58? Oh, man! I was super under, and I still got a 4-star on that, so fucking great. Wow. Fucking good. 58. Jeez. It didn't feel like 58. It certainly didn't feel like 58. Oh, goodness. Flames stay extinguished. Okay. Club, the candles have been investigating, has suddenly gone quiet. Along with the candles, what happened inside? What did happen inside? There's no intel. Fireplace remains quiet. Hey, come on, man. I've been doing all these missions for you. Ooh, you good little kitty. You're not even going to tell me anything? Come on. All right. Oh, good. Good. No game would be complete without bats. Oh, that guy looks a little, All right, let's see what we got. Oh, whoa. Okay, they are not stun-locked by stabby stabs. Ooh, but they are one-shotted, though. Ooh. Suppressed PDW, holy shit. Alright. Alright, so there's 3 for 3. Hmm. 1, 2. Oh, the dude's bottle is right outside. Oh, it's right on the shitter. Great. That's a fucking... That's a good place to put your little respawny thing, just in case you gotta take a shit right away. This could be problematic. But, that's fine. That's fine. Boom! Elevator's not working. Oh, no. Elevator's there already. Idiot. Alright. Whoop! Going down. Okay. Let's grab ourselves a gun. Get some ammo. Oh wait, what's that? Oh, it's a landmine? Oh dear. Oh, I kind of want that. maybe we'll leave it for now, though. We'll see if we can do this one try. Oh, he is waiting. He is waiting for that elevator. Okay, we're going to have to be quick on the draw here. There we go. Okay, that was weird. Oh, can we go up another floor? Ooh, alright, so we got one dude there. Is he gonna be able to see me? No. Oh, there's a door there. That's why. I mean, alternatively, I could just do that. And then just fucking... There we go. Oh, shit. Back up. Come on. Come on, guys. Oh, I should have grabbed the landmine. Oops. Oops. All right, it's fine. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. It's fine. Aha. All right, we got two jokers there. Or are all three of them there? That seems like a really poor place to hide, guys. Just saying. Oh, all right. Let's do that. All right. Oh, that was unfortunate for them. Uh-oh. All right. Oh. All right. Well, that works. First try. That one actually... Oh, it wasn't first try. I did have a death. Oh, only 4 stars. Come on, man. What do I gotta do to get that fifth star? Actually, wait, I already know what I need to do for that fifth star. I don't know if I want to do it. Wow, they did not stand a fucking chance that time. Alright, cool. I finally got a bed. Electricity's not working yet, apparently, except for this lamp. Really gotta get somebody to fix these walls, though. Oh, hey, the fire's back. Hey, bro, I missed you. Undead have somehow been turning their own bodies into ash. Is this the purpose of all these clubs? Sir Stella, whatever, head of the Thousand Year Royals, most likely knows how this was done. You'll know the key, betrayal of kin. A man without guilt cannot live with me. Fair enough. The Stellas are a royal family of vampires. Any activity in the Thousand Year Royals would not go without them knowing. Private condo is heavily guarded. Expect heavy opposition. Well, duh. Alright. Well, you know, the little headshotty thing has been doing pretty well by me so far. Ooh, we're getting to the close of this second section here. Except this one took for fucking ever. Alright, he looks old. We're gonna go kill him, I think. Whoa! That's gruesome. Doing a good job, friend. Feel pride in what you helped craft. Got fucking Davy Ass Jones up there talking to Mr. Head Vampire. Alright, we got that dude just sitting there. Ooh. Got a hammer, though. Oh, good. He dropped his hammer for me. What a bro. Ugh, it's too bright. Oh dear. Oh, okay. Those guys are decidedly more powerful. All right, so don't turn out the lights, apparently. Oh dear. Fucking idiots. Okay, all right, we are almost out of the weapon. Come on, guys. One of you's got to give. There you go. Good boy. Ah, I'm out of bullets now. Woo! That's a bit of a cannon. Oh, I am out of guns entirely. Oh. Ouch. Okay, so those dudes appear regardless. It's very unfortunate, if you ask me. They're like, huh? What the fuck? The fuck happened here? Idiots. Okay, I'm gonna grab this gun as backup. An old world rifle. Ooh, it's pretty accurate. Alright, so I got two bullets just for these guys. Oh, shit. Can we take some cover? Come down and investigate. Good boy. Ooh, I want that. Ooh, good. Alright, grab the sledgehammer. Maybe he'll be stupid enough to come down here. Can we hope? There we go. Good boy. Let's take your time, though. Take your time. No rush. A little bit gruesome. Come on. Oh, damn, you hate to see that happen. All right, let's dim the lights a little bit. Okay, so we got two dudes there. Yeah, come check out the noise, man. There we go. Idiots. Ooh, except I'm kind of running out of ammo on this as well. There we go. That's better. Oh! Oh, Okay, all right. You kind of you scared me a little bit there, guys. You can't scare me like that. You never know what's gonna pop off. There's nothing to hide behind here, huh? Oh, that's the elevator call. I thought that was... All right, so what do we do here? I wish I had a... Can I just get a grenade or something and just toss it in? Is he dead? He's dead. What happened to him? Oh, they fucking betrayed his ass. Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, well. What are you gonna do? That's what you get for working with skeletons. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Oh, that was not good. Damn it, come on. What a shit. Ah. Come on, one of you's got to come down here. How about you, slugger? Damn, if he's just gonna dick around over there, I'll go fucking pound his ass. Oh, all right. You want some? Oh, come on. Wind it up. You little bitch. Damn it. All right. It's fine. One of you's got to come down here. There you go. Good boy. And go. Oh, shit. All right. It's fine. Wow. This could be a problem. Oh, God damn it. All right. Don't run out of bullets on that one. So did they like really super betray him or something? What's the deal? Oh, come on. We're not supposed to turn around. There we go. That's much easier. Just let him come get it. Come get some. There we go. Oh, did you hear something, bro? No? Aw, come on. You didn't hear something? Not even a little something? What about you, slugger? You got something? No? Alright. I wonder if I could sledgehammer him. He's probably moving too fast for me to wind up and just beat him, though. Oh! Never mind. I stand corrected. Oh! Tap boom! You can't startle me like that, man. Things will happen. Things will fucking happen. Yeah, they must have done something to him. That's unfortunate. He seemed like a decent fella. So wait, I can't... well, we'll see what we got here. We'll see what we got. Oh, it can shoot through things. That's actually super rad. They're not very good at taking cover, are they? All right, this time we know what's gonna happen. What the f- what's your- All right, it's fine. Don't worry about it. Can we take cover, please? Thank you. Bah, 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 bah. All right, that works. Maybe I'll leave a couple of these actually for later. Ooh, he is super inaccurate. Oh my goodness. All right, we'll leave two. We'll leave two for later. One, two, three. Okay. All right. Oh, jeez. Oh, it was a little close. But I got a Chivo for that. But all right, it's fine, I guess. That's fine. Oh shit! Oh come on! Ah, I forgot about those guys. Whatever. Actually, wait, can I just... Nope. Never mind. You cannot fucking stunlock those guys. Ah, I didn't have the right weapon. Come on. All right. Here we go. Well, maybe I can save some bullets. Let's drop that there. I'm gonna take the elevator up this time, I think, since those guys are just fucking being idiots. Oh, that's going all the way up. Oh, damn it. Oops, I thought that would go up to the second floor. Whoopsie doodle. Ooh. How about you, slugger? Those dudes take a lot. Maybe I'll use the headhunter on them. Maybe I will use the good old one shot. Oh, they didn't even see me. They're like, duh, derp. There we go. That works. That works a lot better. Oops. I just wanna... Can I just... trigger the lights, please? Eh, fine. Fuck it. Ah, they do take cover.
Whoop!
There we go. And one more, please. Thank you. Ooh, I've got very little ammo now, and I know there's... Okay, there's another rifle up there. Great. Oops. Bastards. There's one more, though, isn't there? I thought there was two of them that popped up. Oh. Okay. Okay, that's fine, I guess. Oh, what? How is he not dead? Oh. I mean, dead again, I guess. I suppose, right? He's already a fucking skeleton. That was gonna be clever. There we go. That's unfortunate for him. Oh, that's unfortunate for me. Okay, we might leave this till next time. All right, we'll leave this one for next time. This is the blocker. But that's okay, that's okay. We've got plenty of stuff to go, it seems. So that is all right. Okay, so this week's a little bit weird. I'm having a party on Friday and Saturday, so unfortunately there will be no Friday night stream. And this Saturday was normally supposed to be co-op, but there will be no co-op this month. So that's unfortunate on two counts. But next stream will be Sunday night, 7 p.m. CST for speedruns, and then Monday night, 7 p.m. CST, we'll be back to Deadbolt. And I have a feeling this will run the full next week anyway, so we'll have our fun. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Sunday. Bye-bye.